Amy, I've been waiting for this day since Rossi Fair. One day marry you. I love your beautiful eyes, heart and soul. I'll always be loyal and honest with you. I promise to tell you your singing is good, but really, it's annoying. I promise to make unforgettable memories with you. I promise to crack your toes and try to get all 10. I promise to open up to you more than I ever have. You'll always be my little smooker. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us. Getting married, one day we'll have little kids of our own and start a family. I'll always put you first. As I look in front of me, I see a beautiful woman that I love. When I look out to the ocean, there is no end. Just like my love. You have no end.
I love you today just as much as I did when I fell in love with you as a 13-year-old girl. You make me laugh, you make me cry, but most importantly, you make me a better version of myself. You may be a man of few words, but you speak volumes with your actions in the way you care for me. I'm so happy to be standing here today on our 11-year anniversary, finally marrying you. You made me wait long enough. I promise to love you unconditionally with all of my heart. I promise to take care of you. I promise to be there for you when you need a shoulder to cry on. I will forever snuggle you, especially when you are sick or hungover, because that's when you give the best hugs. When you look a little down, I promise to continue asking you what's wrong, even though you'll say it's nothing. I promise to always be open and honest with you, no matter what. I promise to listen to your singing, even though you never know the words. I promise to be my best and my worst in front of you, and I know you'll say or do exactly what I need. We've been through so many phases of life together already, from 13-year-olds sending hundreds of love heart emojis back and forth, to living in our first home together as adults, and everything else in between that has led us to today. I can't wait to step into this new chapter with you and see what the future has in store for us. I can't wait to start a family with you and watch you become a father. I know you're going to be the best papa ever. If there is one thing in this world I am sure of, it's you. My love for you is as sure as the sun rising each morning and the stars shining each night. And like the stars, every time I see you, I melt a little inside. I love you, I have always loved you, and I will never stop loving you until the sun stops rising and the stars stop shining.
Now gives me the greatest pleasure to announce you as husband and wife. Please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Gabbana. Anywhere, but first, it's your chance, take my hand.